Why did you decide to model the 1935 period instead of the more popular steam to diesel transition?
Before the layout was started, I was originally going to model the 40s and 50s so I could run diesel and steam. But I started to do research on railroads of the past. And first thing, I fell in love with steam power. It was just so exciting to see those big black monsters like that. They were just great. And I also loved the era. I loved the cars, the nostalgic advertising. Mm-hmm. In 1935, railroads were still the way to travel, probably the best way to travel. And most of the industries were serviced by rail. Mm-hmm. And a lot of the old buildings were still around and a lot of the old equipment. So I think that's why I chose 35. And it's exciting for me too. A lot of the old bridges and buildings were still there. And I'm able to capture them now on this layout.
Yeah.
Like I said, they are all long gone, and most of them are long gone. But I've created a part of history here. And I might want to say this, that the Smithsonian Institute in Washington has shown a little bit of interest in having the layout there. They asked me if I would put it in my will, but really? I told them not to rush things. So
well, that's quite an honor.
Yes. I don't think they will, because it's really gotten too big. This one was the original city size, but now it's up to 42 by 23 feet.